All right, what's up, you guys? Mr. Hill back at it again. And man, I know it's been a good minute, but we finally got our package in for our grad giveaway. And so we're here at one of our contestants. His birthday is actually today too. And so we're gonna give him some shoes. What a great day, all right? So it's a great day because it's his birthday and he's gonna get some shoes. So let's go and get into it, you guys. I know a lot of students aren't able to walk the stage and graduate and promote and whatnot, but then I figured I'd do something to make it special for the students, and a few of my friends over at Chic, it's actually like a local shoe store, we got together and came up with this idea about giving away a whole package to students, and Darren was actually lucky to get drawn, and so can we all give him a round of applause, please? So last but not least, anybody that you want to thank just for like, you know, your whole process of school, because I honestly, for somebody that's gone through school, I owe it to like my family for always supporting me. So I'm like, who do you have in mind that every time you think of, you know, your graduation?
I think my parents, for sure. It was a
blessing. Yeah, yeah.
Thank my family too. Yeah. A lot of support, you know?
Yeah.
So, your family. So we all clap it up for the family members that supported him through like, you know, his
yes.
whole thing. Alright, man, so we just got done with our giveaway. It's my first time doing it in front of a whole family. It was definitely a good experience. But shout out to the family and the parents for helping us set this up. A huge surprise for our boy Darren. Congratulations to him. Congratulations to our other two winners. We got one more video to do, so hopefully we can get that out to you guys soon. But beyond that, continue to be safe, healthy, and be happy, you guys. All right, we're still in that quarantine, but then be smooth. All right, you guys, so don't forget, we're out here motivating all the youth to walk towards a brighter future, you guys. And we appreciate all the support.